हाय स्टूडेंट्स, स्वागत है आप सबका। मैं अभिषेक शर्मा फ्रॉम प्रोविंग सीएस। नाउ बिफोर आई स्टार्ट टुडेज प्रेजेंटेशन, आई वांट टू कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव क्लियर्ड देयर सीएस एग्जीक्यूटिव लेवल, व्हिच इज द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट लेवल इन योर एंटायर जर्नी ऑफ बिकमिंग सीएस, एंड दे आर जस्ट वन स्टेप बिहाइंड ऑफ बिकमिंग अ फुल फ्लेश कंपनी सेक्रेटरी। एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ एंटायर टीम प्रोविंग्स, वी कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट यू बिकॉज आपने जिस अटेम्प्ट में सी एस एग्जीक्यूटिव क्लियर किया है, एज पर द इंस्टीट्यूट स्टैटिस्टिक्स, द पासिंग रिजल्ट फॉर सी एस एग्जीक्यूटिव फॉर मॉड्यूल 1 इज अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 8.5% एंड फॉर मॉड्यूल 2 इज अराउंड 15%। सो एट सच अ लो पासिंग परसेंटेज, इफ यू हैव क्लियर सी एस एग्जीक्यूटिव इज नथिंग लेस देन एन अचीवमेंट। बट स्टूडेंट्स, अपने को यहाँ पे ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट नहीं होना है। वी आर जस्ट वन स्टेप बिहाइंड ऑफ बिकमिंग अ फुल फ्लेश कंपनी सेक्रेटरी, एंड दैट्स वेयर वी आर एंटरिंग इनटू द लास्ट एंड द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फेज ऑफ सीएस जर्नी, व्हिच इज सीएस प्रोफेशनल लेवल। सो बिफोर आई टेक दिस एंटायर प्रेजेंटेशन, लेट मी टेल यू द एंटायर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सी एस। आज इंडिया में, चाहे मैं या इंडिया में कोई भी बंदा जो सी एस है, उस पर्सन ने ये फाइव फेजेस क्लियर किए हैं और आपको भी क्लियर करने। सो वट इज द फाइव स्ट्रक्चर? द फर्स्ट लेवल इज कॉल्ड सी एस ई टी, विच इज कंपनी सेक्रेटरी एग्जीक्यूटिव एंट्रेंस टेस्ट। वंस यू क्लियर सी एस ई टी, यू रीच टू सी एस एग्जीक्यूटिव लेवल, विच इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट लेवल एंड अ मोस्ट चैलेंजिंग लेवल। वाई इट इज चैलेंजिंग? बिकॉज द पासिंग रिजल्ट इज वेरी लेस, अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 5-8%। एंड वाई इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट? बिकॉज वंस यू आर क्लियर विद सी एस एग्जीक्यूटिव, यू आर जस्ट वन स्टेप बिहाइंड ऑफ बिकमिंग अ फुल फ्लेश कंपनी सेक्रेटरी। Then, once you clear your CS executive, you reach to CS professional level, and there is an internship requirement whereby institute want that a student should not only have a theoretical knowledge, but a student should also have a practical exposure. They should learn ki India mein company secretary kaise function karta hai, and that is where the internship plays a very important role. So the entire internship structure has been changed by the ICSI effective from 3rd February 2020. So what is the new internship structure? We are just going to discuss that thing. And then once you clear your internship and you have done with your CS professional level, and then you reach to the last level, which is called CLDP, which is called Corporate Leadership Development Program. And once you are done with CLDP, you will get your dream membership number, जिसके लिए ये पूरा effort लिया जा रहा है। Students, needless to say that institute make changes at various point of time, and institute ने जो दो बहुत important changes किए हैं, they have introduced something new. And what is that something new? First is that they have made pre-examination test. Ab ye kya hai? This pre-examination test, though you all have clear CS executive and quite familiar with pre-examination test, but main ek baar just brief mein samjha deta hu. This pre-examination test is basically an objective paper which you all have to clear before appearing for your main exam. This pre-examination test can be given from any place, from your mobile, from your tablet, from your computer, and it is having negative marking. But due to any reason, अगर आप किसी एक pre-examination test को clear नहीं कर पाते हो, it is not the case कि आप second time नहीं दे सकते हो. You can give same paper pre-examination test 99 times. The only thing is that you have to keep in mind that between two pre-examination tests of the same subject, there need to be a gap of 24 hours. Why this pre-examination test being introduced? Just to make the student bit more serious for their studies, because you have to complete your pre-examination test by the time you are filling your examination form. Which means that अगर आपने pre-examination test clear किया है, that shows कि आपने at least module को एक बार पढ़ लिया है. By the time you have submitted your examination form, which means that almost 3 months before your actual exam, and that's where the student being more confident and can revise the portion properly and can appear for the main exam with more confidence and knowledge. Second thing what institute have introduced is a one-day mandatory orientation program, whereby the representative of ICSI is going to guide you about the future, about the prospects of a company secretary course. Now एज आई सेड दैट ट्रेनिंग प्लेज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन योर फ्यूचर एंड जस्ट टू हेल्प यू इन दैट प्रूविंग सी एस इज ऑलवेज बीन वेरी प्रोएक्टिव टूवर्ड्स हेल्पिंग स्टूडेंट इन एनी फॉर्म एंड दैट्स वेयर वी हेल्प आर सी एस फाइनल अपियर्ड स्टूडेंट टू गेट प्लेस इन द टॉप नॉच कंपनीज विद माई इंडस्ट्री कॉन्टैक्ट ऑफ मोर देन 10 years विद माई टीम इंडस्ट्री कॉन्टैक्ट ऑफ सो मेनी ईयर्स विल सेंड योर CVs एंड resumes to the top-notch companies and will help you to get placed with the top-notch firms. Though we don't interfere in the selection process, but we will ensure that your CVs reach to the right person and to the best of the industry. Now, what is the new training structure? Effective from 3rd February 2020, Institute has made some significant changes in the training structure. And what is the new training structure? The new training structure is divided into three parts. First is Executive Development Program, which is called EDP. Now, this is 1 month training and that you have to do after clearing your CS Executive exam. This 1 month EDP is divided into two parts. One is 15 days EDP, which is online training, and then another 15 days is offline training. But due to COVID situation, the pandemic situation where we all are going through, Institute have given bit relaxation toward the 15 days offline training and that you can do online. But this relaxation being given only for a temporary period, so you have to do this EDP, which is comprising of 15 days online and 15 days offline training. Once you are done with EDP training, then you have to do your 21 months practical training. Now, अब बच्चों के मन में ना एक कंफ्यूजन होता है कि सर क्या ये 21 मंथ्स ट्रेनिंग मैं प्रोफेशनल से पहले करना पड़ेगा या मैं प्रोफेशनल के बाद कर सकता हूँ. स्टूडेंट्स प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दिस 21 मंथ्स ट्रेनिंग यू हैव टू डू, यू कैन डू इट आफ्टर प्रोफेशनल ऑल्सो एंड यू कैन डू इट अलॉन्ग विद प्रोफेशनल. बट अगर मैं इंडिया के टॉप कॉर्पोरेट्स को अगर देखूँ एंड वट इज द एक्सपेक्टेशन द टॉप कॉर्पोरेट्स हैव, दे प्रेफर कि एक बच्चा एटलीस्ट प्रोफेशनल appeared hoga, then it will be very easy for them because then the student will have a good understanding towards the drafting, towards the restructuring transaction provisions relating to that. So top-notch companies across India usually prefer those students who have appeared for CS professional exam. So it is always advisable to do your 21 months training after appearing for your professional exam. But whether you do it after completing your professional or along with your professional, you have to complete your 21 months practical training. And once you are done with your 21 months practical training and you have completed with your CS professional exam, then the last training what you have to do is called CLDP, which is Corporate Leadership Development Program, which is comprising of a duration of 130 days to 60 days as decided by ICSI, and then you get your dream membership number. Now students, understand this thing. A lot of student ask me कि सर ये 21 months training हम कहाँ कर सकते हैं. Institute ने ये भी बहुत clear किया है that this 21 months training can be done in a company which is having a company secretary in whole time employment. You can also do this 21 months training with practicing CS, or you can also do with any other institution like merchant banking, banking institution, insurance, any entity which has fulfilled the criteria determined by ICSI. Clear? Now students, this is very important for all of you to remember what is a cutoff date. Now you all have cleared your executive in December 20 and eligible to give your CS professional in December 21. So what is your last date of registration with ICSI? So if you want to appear for all module, the last date for registration with ICSI is 31st of May. But though 31st May is the last date, and if you want to appear for one module, the last date for registration with ICSI is 31st of July. But students, understand one thing. Once you get registered with ICSI, then only ICSI is going to send you study material and everything. And when we all know that we have to appear for CS professional in December 21 itself, and we have to clear CS professional in December 21 itself, then it does not make any sense of keeping for wait for registration of ICSI till 31st of May. So do it as early as possible. So students, What are the dates that you have to remember? The last date for registration with ICSI for CS profession is 31st of May, and last date for completing your pre-examination test of all the subject, as I said, that need to be done before you submit your examination form. And so what is the last date for submitting examination form? It is 25th of September 2021. And that is basically the last date for submitting your pre-examination test. And when your CS professional exam will start, that will start in the last 10 days of December 21. So, what is the structure of CS professional level? Now, the CS professional program is divided into three modules, which is module 1, module 2 and module 3. And in all three modules, there are three papers each, which means that in total, you have to appear for 9 papers. Out of these 9 papers, there are 2 papers, which is open book paper. Now, students, please, aap open book ko bilkul bhi easy mat lena. It is not something where institute is going to ask you question directly, or aap module khol ke directly copy paste kar do. In open book paper, institute asks you case studies, which sometimes runs into 5 to 6 pages, whereby they need to develop a unique style of solving those case study. And in those 2 open book exams, there is one called elective subject, whereby institute is going to provide you 5 options, and out of 5 options, you have to select one while you are registering with ICSI. तो बच्चे मेरे से पूछते हैं कि सर विच सब्जेक्ट शुड सेलेक्ट. सो देर आर ऑल द 5 सब्जेक्ट्स आर वेरी गुड, बट इफ आई हैव टू सेलेक्ट आउट ऑफ दैट 5, आई हैव टू सेलेक्ट वन, इट इज गोइंग टू बी इंसॉल्वेंसी एंड बैंक्रप्सी कोड. नाउ बच्चे मेरे से पूछते हैं सर आईबीसी क्यों? उसका 2 रीजन है. 1, आईबीसी इज अ वेरी प्रॉमिसिंग प्रैक्टिस डेवलपिंग इन द कॉर्पोरेट वर्ल्ड. सेकेंड, आईबीसी सब्जेक्ट इज समथिंग जो आप कॉर्पोरेट रीस्ट्रक्चरिंग सब्जेक्ट, विच इज योर पेपर 5, उसमें आप पढ़ने वाले हैं. विच मीन्स दैट इफ यू सेलेक्ट आईबीसी एज योर इलेक्टिव सब्जेक्ट, इट इज मोर लाइक एन एक्सटेंशन ऑफ पेपर 5, जिसमें आपका थोड़ा सा एफर्ट कम लगेगा, वेयर बाय यू कैन यूटिलाइज दैट टाइम, दैट एनर्जी, दैट एफर्ट ऑफ योर्स टूवर्ड्स अदर सब्जेक्ट. नाउ As I said earlier, there's mandatory pre-examination test which you have to clear for all exam before appearing for your main exam. So students, which class to join for the most important level and the last level of your CS journey? I never talk about competition. What I'm going to talk about that how we are going to prepare you for appearing for such a tough and a important level at Proving CS. Now, whenever a student have to decide a classes for taking coaching for any professional exam, there are always 5 questions there in the mind of every child. So what are those 5 questions? First, faculties. Second, teaching model. Third, study material. Fourth, value added services. And fifth, fees. Students, understand one thing, at this level, the first 4 factor plays the most important role, and to provide you a complete solution for all these 5 questions, Proving CS brings you everything at one platform itself. So I start with Team Proving. Now, as you know that faculties have the most important role to play in shaping the character, caliber and potential of the student, and that's where at Proving CS, what we have done, we have brought the India's best talent, best CS faculties at one platform. So who are going to teach you? I myself is going to be there. I'm a company secretary and law graduate, and being in teaching for more than 15 years and having a corporate experience for more than 15 years, whereby I have a privilege to work with world largest companies like Deloitte, Times of India, etc. Then Nihal Bhatt sir is going to be there. He is a CS, CS both with specialization towards the law and indirect taxation, and being in teaching for more than 10 years, and he also have a practical exposure while working with PwC. Then Sagar Madan sir is going to be there. He is a CS LLM CFA US and being in teaching for more than 15 years, and he is practicing in Supreme Court and a very senior partner in a Supreme Court law firm called Khare Legal and being in practice for more than 18 years. Now students understand, अगर कोई बंदा सुप्रीम कोर्ट में प्रैक्टिस कर रहा है, कोई बंदा सीनियर पार्टनर है इंडिया की लीडिंग लॉ फर्म का, आई होप आई नीड नॉट टू से एनीथिंग दैट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ टैलेंट पोटेंशियल एंड एक्सपीरियंस द पर्सन मस्ट बी हैविंग. देन अनदर वेरी टैलेंटेड फैकल्टी हेमा मैम इज गोइंग टू बी देयर. शी इज अ सीएस एलएलबी विद टीचिंग एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ मोर देन 7 years एंड शी इज क्लोजली एसोसिएटेड विद आईसीएआई एंड आईसीएसआई एज अ विजिटिंग एंड द गेस्ट लेक्चरर. And she is also a practicing CS, which means that student, you can understand that if a person is himself is a practicing CS and a visiting faculty with so many institute, including our institute ICSI and ICAI, the talent and the potential of this person is going to be phenomenal. Then Ashish Lohia sir is going to be there. He is a very young talent, being a CA by qualification and being in teaching for more than 5 years with specialization towards indirect taxation. Then Praveen Baldua sir is going to be there. He is a MBA finance with specialization towards direct taxation economics and being in teaching for more than 12 years. Then Tejas Bhatt sir is going to be there. He is having a very rich teaching experience of more than 22 years with CA inter by qualification and having specialization towards strategic management, business ethics, business communication, all the subject. Now student, if you analyze the faculty team of Proving CS, you will realize that average teaching experience of the faculties at Proving CS is more than 10 years, whereby almost all the faculties have taught more than 50,000 students across India, and majority of the faculties is also having industry experience, which means that they know how the real transaction takes place, whereby they can enlighten you with their rich industry experience also. Now at Proving CS, we want to place the best faculty who is having specialization towards that particular subject to teach you, and we don't follow a policy whereby 5-6 faculties are teaching one subject which is not in the interest of student, because that creates confusion in the mind of students, and that's where we want our student mental development, professional development in a very right manner, and that's where we place only super specialized faculty for that particular subject. So drafting subject, I'm going to check taxation subject, which is divided into two parts. One is direct taxation and indirect taxation. Praveen sir is going to take direct taxation, and in indirect taxation custom topic is going to be taken by Ashish Lohia sir, and GST is going to be taken by Nihal Bhatt sir. Then paper 3, which is governance, risk management, compliance and ethics, in this business ethics is going to be taken by Tejas Bhatt sir, and the rest of the subject is going to be taken by Sagar Madan sir. Then secretary audit, compliance management and due diligence, Hema ma'am is going to take. Then corporate restructuring, which is divided into two parts. Part 1 is comprising of merger, takeover, buyback, capital reduction, demerger, all type of restructuring activity, which I am going to teach you. And part B, which is comprising of insolvency and bankruptcy practice and insolvency and bankruptcy provision, Sagar Madan sir is going to teach you, because he is having practical exposure towards IBC practice. In part B or part 2 of this subject, there is a chapter called DRT and SERFA-C. That chapter I am going to teach you. Then in resolution of corporate dispute, Sagar Madan sir is going to teach you. Then corporate funding, listing and stock exchange, it is basically an extension of SEBI subject, what you have studied at executive level, whereby now you have to study the commodity transactions also, commodity exchange provisions, international listing provisions, and I am going to teach you. Then there is a subject called multidisciplinary case study. Now student, you must be surprised ki sir abhi to aap bol rahe the ki ek subject mein ek faculty, ab maximum 2 faculty honi chahiye for प्रॉपर प्रोफेशनल एंड एकेडमिक डेवलपमेंट ऑफ स्टूडेंट, तो यहाँ पे पांच फैकल्टी क्यों? स्टूडेंट समझो एक चीज, दिस सब्जेक्ट इज कंप्राइजिंग ऑफ 8 चैप्टर्स, ओके, एंड ऑल चैप्टर्स आर एब्सोल्युटली इंडिपेंडेंट, हैविंग नो कनेक्शन विद ईच अदर. इन दिस सब्जेक्ट देयर इज अ चैप्टर कॉल्ड स्ट्रेटेजिक मैनेजमेंट, सो दैट चैप्टर तेजस सर इज गोइंग टू टेक बिकॉज ही इज हैविंग स्पेशलाइजेशन टूवर्ड्स दैट पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक. देन there is a chapter which is called securities law, which is having a case studies of merger and takeover. Now because I am teaching merger and takeover, so after completing that particular subject, that particular topic, I am going to take the relevant case studies from multidisciplinary case study, which means that this subject is not a separate subject in spirit. It is basically an extension of the other subject what you are studying in other module. So whatever faculty is teaching that particular subject, the same faculty is going to take the case studies related to the subject what the faculty have taught, so that there should be consistency and proper academic and professional development of the student, which is the main objective of Proving CS. Then elective subject insolvency is going to be taken by Sagar Madan sir, who is having specialization towards IBC practice. Now the second very important thing is teaching models. So how we are going to teach you and what kind of teaching model Proving CS is having? So our teaching model is broadly divided into two parts. One is called face-to-face coaching, though we know, and second is online coaching. Now what I was saying, that face-to-face coaching, though we know that because of pandemic, because of COVID situation, government has not allowed face-to-face coaching yet, but once government allows the face-to-face coaching and the situation became normalized, we are going to have face-to-face coaching at 3 locations in Mumbai, which is at Borivali, Dadar and Mulund. Now with respect to the online coaching, we have two set of online coaching model. One is live at home plus recorded, what we call is blended batch, whereby the faculty is going to teach you and you are going to attend the lecture live. It is basically a virtual class we have created at your place itself. And then you can also take a recorded lecture in the form of pen drive or Google Drive. Okay. Now, first I'm going to tell you about live plus recorded. So we are going to teach live plus recorded for all three modules for December 21 exam, and the batch is going to start from 4th of March and it's going to over by 30th of September, which means that by the time your entire portion is over, still after that you are left with 3 months, which is good enough time for your revision and appearing for exam and getting rank. Now the lectures will be on all 7 days, and the lecture timing is going to be, for 4 days we are going to have evening lecture from 3 to 9, and for minimum 1 day and maximum 2 days we are going to have morning lecture from 7 to 1, and on weekends, on holidays, on vacations, we are going to have flexible timing and we prefer to have morning lecture. Now students, those students who are taking admission with us after the batch start, what is the batch start date? 4th of March. And or if the student miss any lecture due to any valid reason, the student is going to get the recording of the missed session, which means that though we want at Proving CS that you should attend lectures regularly so that we can inculcate discipline coaching, discipline in you, but we also understand that sometimes the student miss the lecture due to some very valid reason, and we don't want our student to miss anything, and that is where the recorded lecture is going to provide it for those missed session. Now as I said, that we have created a virtual class at your place itself, and that's where the timetable will be uploaded on weekly basis on our website. Now with respect to the recorded batch, the recorded batch we are going to provide in the form of Google Drive, whereby all the Google Drive students, they will start going to get the lectures on daily basis effective from 15th of March itself. And we are not like any other classes who just going to provide you lectures एंड नथिंग एल्स, वी गिव प्रोवाइड कंप्लीट हैंड होल्डिंग, वी नॉट ओनली प्रोवाइड लेक्चर, वी ऑल्सो हेल्प अ स्टूडेंट टू प्लान देयर स्टडीज बाय गिविंग अ डिटेल स्टडी प्लान. वी आर गोइंग टू टेल देम दैट विच सब्जेक्ट दे शुड स्टडी फर्स्ट एंड दैट्स वेयर वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग लेक्चर्स ऑन डेली बेसिस सो दैट स्टूडेंट कैन ऑल्सो डेवलप एन हैबिट ऑफ स्टडिंग ऑन डेली बेसिस. Which means that the planning, test series, prelims, completion, etc. for the recorded batch, which is a Google Drive batch student, and a live batch for us, it should be in line so that the benefit which we are providing to our live student, that their entire subject, all 9 subjects taken together, is going to get over by 30th of September. We want the same from our recorded batch student so that our recorded batch student should also get 3 months time for their self preparation for revision so that they should also clear CS professional in one go by getting All India rank also. Now the next very important thing is study material. And study material at Proving CS is very unique piece, a very unique art we have created, whereby our study material is very exhaustive yet precise. It covers everything, which means that once you have studied the study material of Proving CS, you need not to read anything else, not even your institute module. So I just going to give you a glimpse that how we are going to provide study material at Proving CS. So this is a kind of study material which we are going to receive. Now there are some empty boxes. This is a study material of drafting subject which I am going to teach. So there are some empty spaces which we are going to discuss in class, and then you have to write with your own handwriting there so that the concept became extremely clear and register in your mind for lifetime. And then whatever things there are some printed material being given, whereby we are going to discuss each and everything in detail in the class itself. And then after the chapter being over, we are going to discuss all the past ICSI exams question being asked from that particular chapter, which means that once you are done with any chapter from Proving CS notes, there is nothing left. We have covered last 20 years exam paper and we have provided solution for each and everything. Now whatever thing the student is required to read from ICSI module for their professional development, we are going to give exact guidance for that also, which means that student need not to study same thing from multiple sources. If they have to study few things from ICSI module, we are going to provide guidance for the same, which means that the study material, as I said, is very exhaustive yet precise, complete in nature, absolutely updated, and you need not to study anything else other than Proving CS study material. After study material, the next very important thing for the student is value added services. So what kind of value added services we provide at Proving CS? The first thing, as I said, for us, whether a student is from live batch, which is a blended batch, or a student is from recorded batch, for us, with respect to planning, completion, test series, prelims, everything, we consider both the students at par. And that's where we are going to have chapter wise test series on every Sunday starting from 28th of March 2021 itself, which means that once the portion gets over by end of September and we have done with chapter wise test series, which means that if you have studied and appeared for the test series also very properly, by the end of the portion your complete portion is also being prepared along with the classes, and that's where the 3 months time is left, not for your preparation but only for your revision. Now as I said that at Proving CS we do a lot of innovative things for the betterment of the student, and that's where we are not just going to take only test, we are going to provide you a solution. Not only the solution, we are going to provide you in-depth analysis video of each and every test. Now, in some subject, faculties may discuss the test in class itself, and in some subject, faculty is going to prepare a detailed video of that particular subject and provide the video to all of you. Now, apart from every Sunday test, if the student want to have some more tests for their practice, we will always provide the same for their practice, which is in their interest. The more you practice, better for you. Now, apart from chapter wise test series, once the entire portion being over, we are going to have a prelims, and the prelims is going to head in the month of October, which is from 20th October to 30th October. And after prelims also, the faculty is going to provide you in-depth analysis video of each prelims. Now, we also provide in-depth analysis video of all the exams which institute have conducted under the new portion effective from June 2019 exam onwards to all our students complimentary, and that will be uploaded on our YouTube channel. So to get all the latest information relating to all the amendments, everything, do subscribe our YouTube channel. Then, with respect to the doubt solving, as we know that doubt solving is very important, and it is more important for our Google Drive student, which is a recorded batch, because live student get an opportunity to ask the doubt from the faculty itself at the lecture itself. But recorded batch student also, they can ask all your doubt. We are going to have a weekly doubt solving session on Zoom application, and the chapters which we are going to cover in doubt solving will be informed to all our student at least 7 days in advance. Then we provide a lot of value added services to all our students and to all the CS student fraternity as a whole, whereby we are going to provide ABC analysis, whereby we provide you weightage analysis of all the 8 subjects of CS professional excluding elective subject. Then we are also going to provide a separate session for all the amendments which is important from your exam point of view. Now, as I said, that the study material which you are going to receive from Proving CS is absolutely updated as of date. Now, student, understand one thing. We are starting the batch in the month of March, and all the amendments which are taking place till 30th of June will be applicable for your December exam. So whatever amendment is going to happen from the batch commencement till 30th of June, we are going to cover separately in amendment session. And we are going to cover for the live student, we are going to cover along with our portion proceed. Then not only the guidance we provide towards how to plan and study, we also provide you guidance that how you should present your answer for getting score in professional exams and at last level. The last thing is learning guidance. So we provide you learning guidance for all 8 subjects, that which subject you should start first in that particular subject, which chapter you should study first, all type of step by step complete handholding will be provided to all of you at Proving CS. Now, as I said that we are not going to provide you any opportunity whereby you may have any grievances, but still, if you face any problem with respect to timetable, with respect to study material, test series, doubt solving, prelims, portion completion, paper analysis, any other valid complaint, you need not to run here and there. We are going to provide you one single point contact and your single point solution. You just need to contact Mr. Praveen Baldua sir, who is our partner and CEO of Proving CS, and his number is also being given, and all your complaint will be resolved within 2 days itself. Now, last thing, the fee structure. Now, we have a very special fee structure considering the pandemic situation, considering the post-COVID situation. So we have kept at a very reasonable structure. That is the fee structure for live at home and recorded, which is a blended batch, for Google Drive, and for face-to-face coaching once the government allows the same. So what is the fee structure? इफ यू टेक लाइव एट होम और इट विल बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू फेस टू फेस वंस गवर्नमेंट अलाउज द सेम इफ और एज वेल एज फॉर गूगल ड्राइव इफ यू टेक फॉर ऑल थ्री मॉड्यूल द फीस इज 30,000 इफ यू टेक एनी टू मॉड्यूल द फीस इज 25,000 एंड इफ यू टेक ओनली वन मॉड्यूल द फीस इज 15,000 नाउ वी ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड रिकग्निशन एंड रिवॉर्ड टू ऑल इंडिया रैंकर्स सो दो स्टूडेंट हु हैव सिक्योर्ड ऑल इंडिया रैंक 1 टू रैंक 3 एट सी एस एग्जीक्यूटिव लेवल देयर एंटायर फीस इज गोइंग टू बी 11,000 फॉर ऑल थ्री मॉड्यूल्स टूगेदर Then for those students who have got fee rank from rank 4 to rank 10, their fees is going to be 15,000. And for those students who is achieved a rank from 11 to 25, their fees is going to be 20,000. So understand one thing, this special fees is going to be available only to those CS executive ranker who take admission with us for all three modules. So if you are an All India ranker, because we have already kept the fees as a very low level, now if you being an All India ranker, you want to take only one module or two module, then the fees is going to be the normal fees. But if you are taking all three modules from us, then this special fees is going to be provided to all of you. So what you have to do? While you are taking admission, you just need to submit your result which shows that you being an All India ranker. So what you have to submit is basically All India rankers list which has been released by ICSI. Now, how you can pay the fees? The fees payment can be made in installment. As I said that we have kept the reasonability as well as considering the pandemic situation, we have given the installment facility also, whereby at the time of admission, you have to pay 10,000 and the balance fees you have to pay in two installments. So if you are taking all three modules, you have to pay first installment after 1 month of batch start, which is of 10,000, and then last installment need to be paid after 2 months of batch start. Now, if you have taken only two module, then first you have to pay 10,000 at the time of admission and balance 15,000 need to be paid. That first installment will be of 10,000 need to be paid after 1 month of batch start and the balance 5,000 need to be paid after 2 months of batch start. Now, if you have taken only one module, then at the time of admission, you have to pay 10,000 and the balance 5,000 you have to pay after 1 month of batch start. Now student understand this thing, this installment facility is available only for non-Google Drive student, which means that Google Drive student have to pay entire fees in one shot. Now student, understand this thing very properly. You know what kind of team Provinx is bringing for all of you. You know the kind of knowledge, experience, everything I have shared with all of you. You have seen the unique study material and the very exhaustive material we are going to provide to you. So, we have actually left anything which others can do or can even come near to us. We have raised the benchmark for the industry. So, the competition, because they cannot provide you the quality of the coaching, the quality of the faculty and the quality of the experience the faculties are having, the kind of notes we are providing. So what they will do, they will try to give you benefit in the form of fees reduction. So understand student, fees reduction is a trap. Now you may say, they may say that okay, Provinx is charging say 30,000 fees, so okay, we are going to charge say 26,000 fees, 22,000 fees, 17,000 fees, 15,000 fees. They may say anything, but understand student, at professional level, when you have to decide that which class to join, fees should not be the criteria. Your criteria for deciding a class should be based on three aspects. One, who is going to teach you? Second, what kind of knowledge, experience, expertise, specialization the faculty is having? And third, what kind of effort, what kind of study material, what kind of value-added services the class is going to provide to you so that you clear, which means that 1,000, 2,000, 3,000 may give you a short-term benefit if you join competition, but the result is going to be very horrifying. You may not get that expertise which you deserve, but you will not get. So my humble request to all of you, save your career, not the fees. 1000 2000 is not a big deal, but if you don't get the specialized faculties, you don't get the super exhaustive study material, you don't get the world class value added services, in that case your loss is going to be very high in magnitude. So our contact detail, we have three branches located at Bombay, which is at Borivali, Dadar Ambulance, the address being given here, and our studio is at Ragulila Mall, Kandivali West, and our website detail and contact detail is also being given there. So with this, I humbly thanks all of you for giving your time, for giving your valuable time and listening to me, and hope to see you very soon in professional. Thank you.